Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Let's see what we've got for today. All right, keep it simple. Hopefully quick, because I picked up Helldivers yesterday. I want to have some time to play that tonight also. So, since we're already in our bellicose, do the missions first. Let's see, do we have any? Don't think we do. Nope. Alright. We'll do that another time. Right, so we've got recon. I don't think stage 2 has enough enemies to get us all of our kills.
Warp drive active.
Cargo. Oh wow.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Thank you.
Warp drive active.
I do like the visuals on this one.
Warp drive active.
No enemies, but at least it's quick and easy.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Alright, well, this one will definitely finish us off.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
give it a minute to collect all the loot.
Warp drive active. drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Head out there and recover our stuff.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Log drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so first of all, put that in there. Projectile ammo. shield tags. Those. All right, so that's what we're keeping. Knew I should have checked that. That'll be enough to keep us going for a while. All right. So just for now, we'll go ahead and put these in here. Fireworks and our snowballs. This I don't think is worth anything, but we'll add it to the collection. All right. here is non-imperial. And I'll stuff that I don't have a use for. Alright, so we are going to sell it. And once again, I am using ISEC buyback to determine the prices, but I'm selling it all to one of my other characters because it all has a use, even if it's just breaking it down, reprocessing it, I mean. Okay. See what ISEC buyback has to say about small arms. It's gonna be down here somewhere. Oh, huh. Well, it's not worth much. So, doesn't really make a difference. Put all our blueprints back. Put our materials back. The rest we'll take with us. When we go back to Hack, which will be tomorrow. All right, well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. Oh, wait, let's claim our stuff. And spend our points. Okay. So now that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.